This technology allows us to check the pressure inside the eye. It's called a non-contact tonometer. And we can measure the pressure simply with a slight puff of air. The value of this, if the pressure is too high inside the eye, it can indicate a condition called glaucoma. And that is a sight-robbing condition, kind of like a thief in the dark. You don't know it's there until it's too late. So this is an important aspect of our pre-testing on a routine examination.